gotta be kidding me.
There's no hidden aphis, no missing tooth, no ID on the bloody handprint. I mean, what is with this case? Are we ever gonna catch a break?
Catherine, when's the last time you took a break?
I'll take a break when this case is over.
Listen, I don't want to get in your business, but I'm about to get all in your business.
Rex, I'm fine. Really?
You're here, but you're not here. Something's up. Is it the case? Is it Grace? Did you find some new angle with your missing friend? You can tell me.
Yes. It's my daughter, Lindsay. She's just not returning my calls. She's got me on block every time I text her. It's green, green, green. I mean, I consider myself a fairly together person, but I just become this crazy stalker when it comes to her. You know, just, is she hurt? Is she alive? Just constantly checking my phone to receive that coveted, elusive blue text from her saying something, anything.
Listen, I need you to take a few hours off and go see your daughter.
She's not gonna see me.
Then neither are we. You are not to report back for at least a few hours.
Please don't take me off this case.
I want you here. Take a break. Life's too short. You know what I mean?